Right now, the 2nd and 25th Divisions are both facing enemies on three sides. The last exits are Samsuri and Yangwanni, but these two places are in the hands of the Chinese Communist Army.
Now, everything is clear. First, they pretended to retreat to lure us into an encirclement. They took the opportunity to launch full-scale counterattacks against us and broke around us in a matter of minutes.
General, what now? The enemy is closing in around us. We're receiving telegrams one after another asking for backup.
Tell our men they must find their own way out. The enemy may be fighting furiously, but they don't have heavy artillery. So long as our men stay focused, there's not much they can do to us.
Yes, sir.
Give orders to the 1st Cavalry Division. Tell them to focus their fire to get an escape route out today. Samsuri and Yongwanri are like two bones stuck in our throat. We'll die if we can't get them out.
Yes, sir.
Send a telegram to General MacArthur. Have him launch every fighter aircraft he has in the Eastern Theater and send them to Samsuri as backup. It's a matter of life and death for the 8th Army.
Yes, sir.
周团长，这个阵地半天之内五个连队，我们的牺牲是巨大的，但同时我们也把敌人牢牢地钉死在了这条路上。
师长，我明白你的意思，我们上来就没想着活着下去。
师长，我让你告急。
线路又给炸断了，什么情况？姜超说，三所里打得非常艰苦，但是咱尤欣欣守得住。不过现在出了个要命的问题，美军打不开三所里，梅二师就只好向龙源里方向溃逃，在松谷峰这里出了个口子。松谷峰在芥川以南龙源里以北，大概2里地，是军隅里通往平壤公路的咽喉要道。 虽然地势险要，但只有不到300米高，不好守啊。那敌我双方在上面都没有守军。
龙源里打阻击的337团呢？
他们现在顶的也非常辛苦，根本抽不出兵力去松骨峰了。
丢了松骨峰，敌人会从这个缺口一窝蜂的逃走。必须马上派援兵。现在哪支部队离松骨峰最近？
给我接112师，杨大义。我是杨大义，是支援松骨峰。335团不行，飞虎山之后就去执行诱敌深入战术了。现在远在100公里外的华平站休整，我手里没有机动兵力了。是，不谈条件。
没有人，我亲自带人上，一定守住松骨峰，请军长放心。
还有哪个团好点的，能撑得住一个连的？
师傅，师傅，上面全班撤退，
我带人去。
老李，全靠你了，跟我走。
师长，
335团半天来电请战，
南水解不了近渴，
他已经到了感二岭。
啊！
德川一大响，半天就主动率领335团翻山越岭前来和我们会合。
余处长，打了几仗？现在刚到感二岭，
好个半天，给我来了个天兵天将，
命令335团不许任何代价全速插到松骨峰，我要让一个没。